Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.